Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 70. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 70. We have 8x squared minus 12x over 8x equals which of the following four options? And it's tempting to just go, oh, look, 8x, 8x, and cancel them. You can't do that. If it were a multiplication in between the two parts on the top, you could do something like that. But where it's an addition or a subtraction, you have to factor what you can and then cancel. So there's not much you're going to factor on the bottom with the 8x, so I'll just leave 8x. Now on top, I can take out a 4 from each piece. 4 will come out of 8 and it'll come out of 12. And I can also take an x out of each piece. X will come out of x squared, and it'll also come out of x. So I'll have a 4x, and I'll make some parentheses. Now inside the parentheses, 4x times something is 8x squared. Well, first just look at the numbers. 4 times what is 8? It's times 2. They're positive. Now, something times x will make x squared. It'll be x. So 4x times 2x is 8x squared. Now the next piece, I'm going to have a minus. Again, pay attention to the sign. And then 4 times something will make a 12, so it would be a 3. And again, it's a minus 3. The x is already all set, though. It's in there. So 4x times minus 3 is a minus 12x. And I have 8x on the bottom. Now 4x times some parentheses over 8x. The 4 and the 8 can reduce for sure. The 4 is gone completely. The 8 gets knocked down to a 2. And now the x that we took out of the top can cancel the x that was in the bottom. So now what we have left, the 4x completely is gone in the top, and I have 2x minus 3. And then in the bottom, I just have 2. The 8 got knocked down to a 2, the x is gone. So I have 2x minus 3 over 2. Again, you might think, oh, I can reduce it further. 2 in the top, 2 in the bottom. You can't, because it's not a multiply in between. It's an add or a subtract, so that's as far as it's going to go. And if I do look, 2x minus 3 over 2, my answer and option D match exactly. So the answer for 70 is option D.